When I was teaching myself how to make enamel jewelry, the hardest part was getting the thickness of the paint exactly the same on each earring. I wanted to find a way that was fast and consistent, and we found the perfect solution by using a drill to spin off all the excess paint. Look at how perfect the shapes come out, and look at how satisfying it is to see all the paint droplets that came from the earrings.